Hi guys, and welcome to another Divi WordPress theme tutorial. This is Jamie from System22 and WebDesignerTechTips.com. Well, we just had a question here on one of these Divi things asking, where can I insert the viewport meta tag code, meta name, viewport, content, etc. in the Divi theme? I think this viewport meta tag is needed for mobile optimization. Well, yes it is, but with Divi, it's already actually built in, so you don't need to put it in there. He's asked me to do a tutorial on it. Okay, well let's copy this meta tag that he's got here for a start. And if you do decide you want to do this, this is how you do it, but you don't need to do this. But for other scripts that you might need to do, just go to your dashboard, down to Divi, to theme options, over to the integration tab. And this is where you put the code in the head of your blog. And there's various different kinds of scripts and codes you can put in there, but anything that needs to go what they say before the closing head tag of your page, I'll show you what that is in a moment, is wants to go here. Anything that wants to go in the body wants to go here. And as you can see here, I've got my Font Awesome CSS in there, so I can use Font Awesome on my site. And if you wanted to put that in here, which I don't actually recommend because it's already there, that's all you do, just paste it in like that. Now I'm going to undo that and I'm not going to save it. And let's go back and visit our site. Let's go to a page where we can see what's going on. There we go. Now I'm using Google Chrome here. Quite a lot of these other browsers have it now, an inspector feature. So if I just hit F12 on my keyboard, or you can right click and hit inspect, however you like to do it, brings up this inspector tag, which tells us what's going on this page here. And if we go up to the top, here's the opening of our HTML document, which is this whole page right here. Here's what we were talking about just now, the head tag. We go back here to the head of your blog. And what you can do, just click the little arrow to the left of it there, and it'll open it up and show you everything that's inside there. And you can get some great information from inspecting a page if you want to find out what's going on. You can find out what the theme is, what plugins are being used. It used to be you'd have a meta keywords up here as well. You could find out what keywords people had on their site if it was ranking well as well. But recently, people don't use meta keywords anymore because Google's got too wise to them and too many people were doing keyword stuffing, I should say. There's the end of the head tag, so that's where it closes. And if we look up here, you'll see meta name viewport. So it's already got this built in. So I hope that answers your question. You don't need to add that to the Divi theme. It's already got it built in. And if you need to check, just hit this F12 button and it'll do it for you. So there's a list of all the things that are in your head tag there. You do need to put some scripts in there. Like I say, I'm using my script for my Font Awesome icons, which are, if I got any on this page, these little icons right here. And occasionally you will need to put scripts in there for the Divi, but in this case, it's just not necessary. So I don't recommend you do that, because it's already built in and you don't really want to double up on it, that's for sure. So I hope that's answered your question. A very short tutorial, very short little video there. Like I say, I hope that's answered your question. I'm not even going to try and pronounce your name, I'm sorry. If you have any others, please let me know. So I hope you've enjoyed that and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you're interested in web development, take a look down below. We've got some great free courses down there, as well as some premium courses. And if you want to try the Divi theme, you can try it out from a link below this video. It's my affiliate link. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and WebDesignAndTechTips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.